mathematicians, it's Justin again, and welcome back to the planet Numeria. Today we'll be exploring the extraordinary plant life found here. What makes the plants here so out of this world? They glow brighter than any on Earth. Mia's brought along her handy luminometer so that we can measure how brightly the plants glow. The greater the number of lumens measured, the brighter the glow. By the end of today's lesson, you'll be able to compare numbers through the millions place to determine which is the greatest or least. You'll be able to identify the correct symbol when comparing numbers, and you'll be able to arrange sets of numbers in descending or ascending order. Have your guide and notes ready, and let's follow the glow to where the luminous plants grow. Ooh, Mia, check out these vines. Let's use the luminometer to measure how brightly they glow. Wow, this vine has a brightness of 85,762 lumens. And this vine has a brightness of 39,208 lumens. How do we know which vine is brighter? We can compare the numbers. And we can record the comparison as a number sentence to show the relationship between the amounts on either side of the symbol. We can use a greater than symbol to show that the amount or number on the left side is bigger than the amount or number on the right side. A less than symbol is used to show that the amount or number on the left side is smaller than the amount or number on the right side. When we compare numbers, why is it important to start with the greatest place value? Remember, numbers are a combination of the values of each digit. So when we check the value of each digit, the largest place value will give us the most useful information. This vine has a brightness with an 8 in the 10,000th place, or 80,000, compared to this one, which has a 3 in the 10,000th, or 30,000. So, which vine is brighter? The one measuring 85,762 lumens. Exactly. We can record this as a number sentence to show the relationship between these amounts. 85,762 is greater than 39,208. Ooh, here's another vine. This one measures 85,908 lumens. That's really close to 85,762. They both have an 8 in the 10,000th place. So are they equal to each other? An 8 in the 10,000th place means they each have a partial value of 80,000, but the rest of the digits are different. So let's check the next greatest place value and compare the digits in the thousands place. Oh, they both have a 5. How about the hundreds place? Here we go. There's a 7 in the hundreds place for this vine and a 9 in the hundreds place for that vine. So how does 85,762 compare to 85,908? Since 700 is less than 900, 85,762 is less than 85,908. Whoa, these plants are super bright. Mia, could you measure their brightness with a luminometer? 3,204,155 compared to 3,204,855. Wow, those are so bright and such high numbers too. Take a moment to pause here and compare these numbers in your guided notes. We can start in the largest place value and compare the digits. In the millions place, 3 and 3. We should keep going until we find a place value that has different digits. 100,000s, 10,000s, thousands. Ah, here we go. The hundreds places are different. Since 100 is less than 800, we can use a less than symbol to show that 3,204,155 is less than 3,204,855. Wow, look at how many different types of plants are in this meadow. That's gonna be a lot of luminosity readings. Let's get to work. Here's the first set of luminosity measurements. We need to list them in order from least to greatest or in ascending order. But how do we compare three different numbers? We can use what we already know about comparing numbers and start with the digits in the largest place value. There's a 7 in the 10,000s place of each number, so let's check the next greatest place value, the thousands place. 4, 4, and 2. 2 is the smallest digit here, so 72,500 will start our list as the smallest number. Can we use the thousands place to decide which of these two numbers is greater? Nope, we'll have to use the next place value over. In the hundreds place, we compare 0 and 3. So 74,021 comes next. And 74,304 is the greatest number. Now, the luminosity readings are in ascending order. Here's another set of luminosity readings from Mia. What do you notice about how these numbers are arranged? Pause here to record your thinking in your guided notes. This set of numbers is arranged in order from greatest to least. When numbers are listed from greatest to least, that's called descending order. Oh, Mia, glad you're back. And you brought us even more luminosity readings. While Mia gives her luminometer a little break, let's get these numbers arranged like the last set, in descending order. 9,013,700 is the greatest number, so that one will start the list. Which of these numbers is the next greatest? Pause here to finish listing these numbers in descending order. You may have been tempted to list 901,516 next, but that actually isn't the next greatest number. Why is 1,930,057 greater than 901,516? Because it goes all the way to the millions, while 901,516 only goes up to the 100,000s place. 1 million is greater than 900,000. So it goes 1,930,057, followed by 901,516, and finally 793,516. Oh, wait, another luminosity reading just came in. 1,930,057. Hey, that's the same as this other reading in the set. How can we show that each side of a number sentence represents the same value? An equal symbol. And if there are two numbers that are the same in a set, we just list them next to each other like this. So, what have we learned today besides the fact that Mia's luminometer might just be the most overworked gadget on Numeria? Well, now you know that when comparing numbers, it's important to start with the place that has the greatest value first. You also know that different symbols show if an amount is greater than, less than, or equal to another. And finally, you know that numbers listed least to greatest are in ascending order, while numbers listed greatest to least are in descending order. Be sure to complete the practice questions and extension activities that go with this lesson to practice comparing and ordering numbers. And remember, mathematicians, in math, as in life, every effort adds to your success. See you next time! Hey.